Once I looked up at the stars. I was a guardian. I stood against the darkness. My eyes saw hope and a future full of light. Six of you went down into the pit. You sought revenge for those I lost. You slew a god. Crota. With his last breath, he reached out across the night. And now, the night has answered. Oryx, Crota's father. He smells the blood of his son on your hands. Slain his brood. We have murdered his son. And now the Taken King comes for us all.
I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen. We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one.
Thank you.
You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. Played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Hello everybody, my name is Delicaster54 and welcome to Destiny the Taken King. Sorry there's no live commentary, my Elgato software's messed up and each time I try and record with the audio, it glitches out the video. But yeah, I'll be fixing that for later in the series since I have recorded quite a lot of it already. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll see you in the next one. Stay classy guys.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel. What the hell was that?
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
This membrane is attempting to form a bridge between dimensions, but I think it requires a living host.
Are louder. I will endure. The
a name. He is here.
Right. Give your will to me.
It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
They sent teams to investigate anomalous energy fluctuations across the base. Why don't they need to report it back?
The base is a loss. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry! almost there. We made it to our ship. We're heading home.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived, come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting, taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade. Our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Thank you. child's play.
Nothing? Nothing. I'll contact you on the Cosmodrome.